Migrant songbirds, such as this beautiful scarlet tanager, have returned after a long, hard winter. The Toronto and Region Conservation Authority monitoring team encountered this bird during their annual round of breeding bird surveys in regional forests. Before arriving here, it's very possible it would have spent the last few months in mature forests on the western slopes of the Peruvian Andes Mountains. It's amazing to envision the long journey it has made. This bird is taking a wash break after a strenuous morning defending its nesting territory in one of the wonderful mature mixed forests found in the Toronto region. To protect the scarlet tanager and other songbirds, it is important to ensure that large tracts of forest remain intact and relatively undisturbed. In addition to breeding bird surveys, Toronto and Region Conservation Authority assesses the health of regional forests by monitoring amphibians, plants, and vegetation communities. To learn more about our environmental monitoring work and why it matters, please follow us on Twitter or visit our webpages for more information.